am Michael Beckwith, and I want you to be aware of something. That inside, within you already, there is a seed idea about your infinite potential and infinite possibility. You didn't get that from your parents. It's not heredity. You didn't get that from society. It's not a societal fantasy. You got that directly from the source. And when you are pulled by what you're meant to be, the goals that you have for your life then pull from you the latent possibilities of your soul. Some people have goals that they want to manifest, but the goals have come from the parental fantasies, what their mother wanted them to be when they grew up, or their dad, or what the teacher told you you should be, or what your church told you you should be. No, there's something within you. And you want to have a goal that's worthy of that which is within you and that grows you at the same time. So as I'm speaking to you right now, I want you to begin to remember those moments in your life from the time that you could first think as a child, as an infant. There were some ideas that flowed through you. There were some meant-to-be-isms. There were some ways that you wanted to challenge yourself to make a difference on the planet. Before you got bombarded with societal fantasies, there was something about you, because you know what? You chose to be here. You're not an accident. Regardless of what your parents may have told you, you are an on purpose with a purpose. So as I'm speaking to you, you're becoming aware, you're starting to remember that being that knew why he or she arrived on the planet, the gifts they wanted to share, and the difference, here it is, the difference they wanted to make on the planet. You want to make a difference on the planet. That difference you want to make is a goal that's worthy of your soul. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to consider answering this question. What difference do I want to make on the planet before I leave? How do I want the world to be better before I leave? How do I want my relationships, my neighborhood, anything I encounter to be better before I leave? As you are answering that question, you are beginning to bump into the reason why you chose this incarnation. Are you feeling it with me right now? What difference do you want to make before you leave this planet? Now, as you're feeling that, close your eyes for a moment. Remember, you're feeling into, what difference do I want to make before I leave this planet? As you're asking that question, allow for a wonderful goal to emerge. It doesn't have to be far-flung right now. It doesn't have to be world-shaking and way out there. It can be a baby step. It can be something small in the beginning. But it's attached to the difference you want to make on the planet. Not just something you've inherited from your parents or society. So you're asking, what difference do I want to make before I leave this planet? Now ask, what goal is emerging that's worthy of the difference I want to make? Now listen. Now inwardly see what goal is emerging. Mentally begin to describe that goal. You don't have to ask, how am I going to do the goal? Just describe it. For if you know what, you'll ultimately know how. If you know the what, you'll always know the how. What is the goal? Articulate it to yourself. How does it feel? Let's go over this. You're feeling this, you're feeling What difference do I want to make before I leave the planet? What goal is worthy of that? Describe it to yourself. And what does it feel like? Take a deep breath. Release. Now that goal will grow you. In other words, it's not just about the accomplishment of the goal, but it's about what you will become as you walk in that direction. So it is not just a goal for the sake of a goal. It's not just basic goal setting. It is the emergence of the difference you want to make. Now remember, you are a radiant being and something wants to emerge. Feel into that. And then be aware that from this moment on, as you ask that pertinent question, what difference do I want to make? You will be inspired, breathed through by the universal presence. Thoughts will begin to emerge within you that you're not generating, but you are obtaining from the mind of the infinite. You are obtaining thoughts from the mind of the infinite based on the question you're living in. So what's going on here? You're not a victim. You're not a victim to circumstance and situations and conditions. You are a radiant being that has dominion over the attention and is catching a goal worthy of you making the difference you have come here to make. This is spiritual technology. This is right speak, right talk, right intention. This is what you're about.